through this holy union, we will unite in love as company is joined in this holy law. We pray, Father, by your power, you have made everything out of nothing. In the beginning, you created each and all of us and the universe in your own likeness. You gave a man the constant help of a woman so that a man and a woman should no longer be two but one flesh. You teach us what you've united should not be divided. You've made this union so holy a mystery that it symbolizes your love for us, even Christ's love for his church. Father, by your plan, they are united in married life is established as a blessing not fulfilled by original sin, but washed away in the flood. Look with love today on your servant, Jim. Now, who has been done in marriage, she asks your blessing and gift of the grace of love and of peace. May she always follow the example of the holy women whose praise is thus sung in the scriptures. Your husband, Niall, put his trust in her. He recognizes that she is his equal and the heir with him to the life of grace. May he always honor her and love her as Christ loves his church. Father, keep them true to your commandments, keep them faithful in their marriage, and let them be living examples of your love. Give them the strength which comes from the gospel, so that they may be witnesses of your love to others. Bless the children and enable them to be good parents. May they live to see their children's children. And after a happy old age, grant them the fullness of life of the saints and the kingdom may you live and reign, one God forever and ever.
Amen.
Lord Jesus Christ, you did not make us the darkness of death, so that we should live with all our heart. Come close to you, be merciful to us and take us by the hand, and lead us to your life today. We wind down the sermon with the final blessing of the whole congregation to make this official.
Okay.
Amen.
Amen. May the peace of Christ rule in your hearts and home. May you have friends to stand by you both in your joys and sorrows. May you be ready and willing to help and comfort the world that comes from a need. May the blessings promised through the compassion be yours in abundance.
Amen.
May you find happiness and satisfaction in your work. May daily problems never push you into anxiety. May the desire for earthly possessions dominate your life. May your heart's first desire always be the good things that wait for you in eternal life.
Amen.
Finally, may the Lord bless you with many happy years together, so that you may enjoy the rewards of a good life. And after you've served him loyally in his kingdom on earth, may he welcome you to his eternal kingdom in heaven.
Amen.
May his blessing of the Father, the Son,